tomorrow I go ahead and yank the weeds out of here and put down the weed barrier, because I'm going to be getting some pea gravel brought in to dump in there for the dogs, make that more of an area for them. Come on, Chubbs. All right, ready for some dinner? All right, let's go get some dinner. Friday, June 11th. It's actually the 15-year anniversary of Mom's passing today. So I could think of no better way to honor her memory than to go ahead and begin doing the garden. This is actually the dog run area, but also putting down gopher barrier. I discovered that I have gophers and voles. So I'm gonna put this down and put in some pea gravel and then do some raised flower beds, which will be for her memory. And heat wave's still going on, hot as hell out right now. Ran out of gopher wire. And then put down chicken wire, which is basically useless against voles, but will work against gophers. Ran out of that too. Then I ran out of garden stakes, started making my own out of clothes hangers. Anyway, I'm back on track now. So here's the weed barrier going down, and I'll just sort of will good vibes here that the voles and the gophers will just sort of ignore this area. That's kind of what's going to happen there with that. That's kind of what I'm thinking. All right, onward. It's 96 degrees, so it's going down 6 degrees. All right, done. Much more involved than I really realized it would be. Putting down the gopher barrier, because it was in a roll and it's metal, is not a one-person job. Well, it can be, but it's certainly shouldn't be. Done. Just gotta get the gravel delivered tomorrow and take it from there. So, I think this weekend is done. This week, so. What else can we do?